Here comes Jocelyn. No, I don't. Does anybody see a squirrel? I don't see one. I think it's not it didn't happen. No $500. Despondent 7-year-old, although there's a little smirk on her face. Sad clown. Well, you keep trying. Maybe next time. Build a better trap.
Go on the internet and look up.
Go on the internet and surf how to catch a squirrel. That's the suggestion. That's what the internet's for.
I think that's a better trap.